A mix of sun and clouds today, upper 40s, but you want to dress for it to feel like the upper 30s this afternoon because we have some very strong winds just making it feel that much colder. Friday, the winds are calm. That 45 is actually going to feel like 45. And then look at us go by the weekend, making our way into the low 50s. A little bit of damp weather to get through late in the day on Sunday. A more significant chance for rain that holds off until Wednesday.